When we were in ninth grade, we had a counselor who called us up, you know, and talked to each individual student. Not many people went to college in my days, and most of them even dropped out of high school. He says, Achille, you have grades that qualify you for college. My name is Achille Albert Vallorani, and I'm 98 years old. I was born in Castel di Lama, Italy, and I emigrated in 1923 at the age of 3. One of the reasons that Drexel became attractive was the cooperative education program. The co-op program would employ you for 6 months and then go to school 6 months. For co-op, I was with the Otakar company as a metallurgist assistant. After I went back to Drexel, Professor Grosvenor, when I went into his class, he says, Vallorani, you know more than I do. Drexel gave me an edge because by being in this cooperative program, you're in there with the leaders. Instead of gaining that experience later, I gained it earlier. And that made it easier for me to face industry later on, to go from one job to another job, knowing that they won't be able to surprise me. Ambition means to me your goals that you want to achieve. And one of the ambitions you should always maintain is to expand your knowledge. And Drexel helps you to get that experience. I'm very thankful of what it's done for me and making me a broad, experienced young man. I am a forever dragon.